Grand contest in the forest. There was excitement in the air. There was going to be grand contest. Everyone should show something special, and the best one would be praised by the lords of fire, wind, water, and sun. The animals and trees and the birds started preparation. They were all excited. They began to prepare for the great day when they would give their best to the great one, except the little gray squirrel. "I will shine like sparkling sunshine," said the laburnum. "My flowers will look like golden drops." The gulmar said, "I will dress myself so that I look like the early morning sun, golden red, spreading radiance. I will offer the best honey I can find," shouted the bear. The elephant said, "I will get the best fruit, so fresh it would still be on the branches, and lay them at our feet." Everyone had something beautiful or wonderful to offer on the great day. Everyone, except a little gray squirrel, who talked sadly to himself, "What does a little gray squirrel with black stripes have to offer?" The palace said, "The forest will be ablaze with my beauty. Though late, I will save some flowers. And though early, I will make some flowers bloom," snapped the gulmar. The beautiful trees and creatures had started competing and fighting. "The mangoes are ready," announced the mango tree. The peacock said, "Emeralds and turquoises are my feathers." The lark trilled, "I will sing a song beautiful and moving." The dove cooed, saying the great one would love her soft notes. "Gifts and beauty abound," thought the squirrel in despair. He thought and thought, "But I will do what I can best." He decided. He found hollow branches and filled them with as many nuts and seeds of different trees as he could find. The next day, everyone was ready. The great one came. The air became soft and balmy. The streams tinkled as they tumbled over little rocks. "Great one, here is my gift," said each, laying gifts at her feet. After everyone had given their gifts, the great one looked at the little gray squirrel and asked, "Little one, why are you quiet?" "I have nothing grand to offer you. I don't glow or sing, but what I have, I give with my heart." And he scampered away. He turned, dragging his dry branches. The great one looked grave. "I see beauty in form and sound." All waited, holding their breath. "But the prize goes to the gray squirrel, for I can use the seeds and sow them. New life will burst forth. Trees will bear more fruit. It is a gift not only for today, but also for all our tomorrows." The creatures then marveled, saying, "How foolish we were to think only of the present." 3 cheers for the little squirrel.